Welcome to our training on how to manage your account's password and security. Keeping your account information secure is central to your business. It helps ensure scammers can't access your payments or business information and make changes that could impact your customers' shopping experience. In this video, we'll share Amazon's tips for securing your selling account and what to do if you believe your account has been compromised. Securing your account begins with choosing a strong and unique password. Use a combination of numbers, symbols, and upper and lowercase letters. We recommend including at least 8 characters, but you can use between 6 and 128. Do your best to avoid passwords that someone can guess, like words such as password and Amazon, or sequences like 1234 or ABCD. You should also avoid using facts that could be obtained, like your name, address, or phone number, or the name of your spouse, pets, or your favorite sports team. Instead of single words, consider using phrases to create a stronger password. Think of something that's easy for you to remember, like a favorite quote, song lyric, or real-life situation. For example, a seller may choose the phrase, "I created my Amazon seller account in 2015. They can take the first letter of each word in this sentence to create their password. It's strong because it includes numbers and both upper and lowercase letters and contains at least 8 characters. This seller could make it even stronger by adding a symbol. Use this example as a reference for how you can turn phrases into strong passwords. But avoid using this exact one since this video is available to the public. When you're ready to update your password, log into Seller Central, hover over the gear icon, and select Login Settings. Click Edit next to the Password field to open the Change Password form. Then enter your current and new passwords where indicated. Click Save Changes to update your account settings. You can also use this opportunity to check the email address and mobile number associated with your account are current. Select Edit next to these sections to update them. Now that you've created and applied a strong password, it's important to protect it. Remember not to choose this same password for any of your other online accounts. In the same way you'd use a different key to lock your home, car, and office, you should use unique passwords to keep your account secure. We recommend setting up 2-step verification to help prevent your password from getting compromised in the future. This can reduce the risk of unauthorized users accessing your account. Here's how 2-step verification works. You'll sign in to Seller Central as you normally would with your login credentials. When you do, a code will be sent to the device you selected to register for verification during setup. Seller Central will prompt you to enter that code, then select Sign In once more. This means if someone else attempts to sign in using your login credentials but doesn't have access to the device you registered for verification, Amazon will deny them access. To set up 2-step verification, navigate to the 2-step verification help page in Seller Central. Review the device requirements for each of the methods you can choose for receiving your verification codes. Then select the gear icon and login settings, click Turn On next to 2-step verification, and follow the steps provided. If your business has multiple users, make sure each one has their own account. You can link these accounts, but having dedicated login credentials allows each user to protect their passwords with 2-step verification. You can also revoke access to any of these users when they're no longer employed with the company. Review the Set and Edit User Permissions help page for instructions on how to manage account access. While these safeguards can help protect your account information, remember that hackers aim to access login credentials across the internet without permission. Always contact seller support if you believe your Amazon account has been compromised. If you're able to log in, you should also change your password and review your account settings to determine if any changes were made. For example, check your email address preferences, payment information, and user permissions. And if you receive emails or links that you suspect are phishing attempts, report them to stop-spoofing@amazon.com. We recommend you review the Identifying False Spoofed Emails help page in Seller Central for more tips on how to tell if an email is from Amazon. This concludes our training on how to choose a strong password and keep your account secure. Thank you, and happy selling in the Amazon store.